120-pound championship final 2012. Brought to you by Cradle Gear. You're looking at Kaleb Romero in the red. Romero, a seventh grader. Austin Hiles in the green. Hiles in the green. Romero red. Hiles an eighth grader. Romero a seventh. Control, I guess. I don't know if that's two.
Got your points. Damn, good position, good position.
Not, never two, but official calls it two. Apparently, he must have thought he was in danger. I don't know, I don't understand that one, but okay. Tua lead 7 seconds up in the first. End of the period. Tua lead Romero. It's going to be Romero's choice. Defers. Hiles going down. It's a 120 final. Going to go Peterson here. Hiles is out. No doubt about that one. 4-1 lead Romero, 31 seconds left in the second. Again, the legs hook. End of the period, 4-1 lead Romero.
He can't keep you there.
Hiles is neutral right away.
Good position, good position.
Takes a shot. Two.
Good job! Good job!
Stay right there! Give him a count. Romero, there's a fall. Quick fall. Yeah. Romero picked up a fall at 120 pounds.